numbers, C says sa with which vowels? Adeline?
E.
E. Beautiful.
The science of reading says that we need both decoding skills and language comprehension skills together in order to be good readers and read for understanding. Decoding in the simplest terms is being able to sound out words or to recognize words. And then the other bucket is language comprehension. Students need to have vocabulary, they need to have background knowledge, they need to understand sentence structures, they need to understand figurative language.
How about house? Nathaniel? When I was done going around the block, I went to my house. Where does that one go?
I love CKLA. CKLA stands for Core Knowledge Language Arts, but everyone calls it CKLA.
Connecting science, social studies, reading, and writing. That is literally what the curriculum does. So I really like how the curriculum brings all of it together.
The best thing about the science of reading is that phonics and the letters and the sounds that you learn, we're adapting that same day. Whether it's reading a passage or writing about it or talking about it or doing an assessment about it, they are understanding it that same day. I see more engagement with my students. We do it at the beginning of the day, so they're tired from coming in, but they're more engaged. They want to do it.
You cannot have reading without writing. You cannot have writing without reading.
So I'm not going to lie, when I first looked at the curriculum, I was like, there's no way my kids are going to do this because it's a lot at first and it's very rigorous. It constantly has the kids thinking about something, asking lots of questions that are depth of knowledge questions. With my kids, after the first week, they just kept telling me, why is reading going so fast? Or why is science going so fast? And I was like, because you guys are, like, we're working really hard, but it's almost like they don't realize it.
You have a paper beside you. It's called A Good Life that an author wrote.
What makes CKLA so powerful is, one, the texts are really rich. They are really engaging and the kids really enjoy the content.
Fluency is key, but so is understanding those words. And the best thing with the science of reading CKLA is the words get broken up into what the phonics is. So if the word is fence, it'll have F-E-N and then a dot in the middle and the C-E. So they can understand we've worked on that C-E. It should make that S sound.
You're getting them writing at such a young age. So then when they get to the higher grades and the testing grades, it's not like a foreign language to them. I think teachers are gonna be really happy with the materials. I am excited about the switch.
I'm actually very excited. I feel like we're gonna see a lot of growth. I know change is hard, but this has shown results. I do think that I might have to raise my reading bar a little bit with this new curriculum because if it goes the way that it's gone this week, they are going to fly through those books that I had planned.
We'll probably see more immediate results in kindergarten and first grade, but at the upper grades, it will take a couple of years before we can start seeing the results with our formative assessment data. I personally commend Muncie Community Schools for doing this, and they really want to give our students the best opportunity that they can to learn reading. I'm very excited for our kids and our teachers.